Fewer traffic fatalities were recorded during this year's festive period, with a 13% drop in overall accidents. Deputy Home Minister Dato Dr. Wan Junaidi Tuanku Jaafar says there were 129 fatal traffic accidents that resulted in 136 deaths since January 24th. Last year, 158 fatalities were recorded, while the total number of accidents this year was almost 12,000 compared to 13,500 last year.
Hari ini adalah hari yang ke-13 ya. Selamat kaji kepulangan orang daripada kampung kembali ke tempat-tempat kerja masing-masing sudah hampir 80% sudah hampir balik semua. Kemalangan jalan raya melibat jumlah kemalangan yang semuanya menurun daripada semua sudut.
He told reporters after an Ops Selamat campaign in conjunction with the Chinese New Year at the Gombak Toll Plaza on Wednesday. Also present was Bukit Aman Internal Security and Public Order Director Commissioner Datuk Seri Saleh Mat Rashid. Dr. Wan Junaidi also says the increased enforcement during the festive period managed to keep the incidence of house break-ins low this month, with an 8% decrease in cases compared with the same period last year. There were 745 cases reported this year compared to 807 cases last year.